we're going back in time to be learning about a very important explorer called Christopher Columbus. Let's see who he was and what he found out. Okay. In 1492, Columbus set off on his journey with three ships. Life on board was very hard for sailors. Those sailors had to work very hard to do all the jobs that were needed to keep the ship going.
If you are so tired and hungry,
let's go and eat. Thank you.
Santa school, landed on an island. Columbus thought they had landed in the Indies, but they hadn't.
Can anyone guess where they actually landed?
And potatoes and cocoa beans.
what he had discovered. He always thought he was exploring Asia.
Run, run, run! I'm off to Asia again. Are you guys coming?
Yes.
Yes.
America, and lots of people's lives changed because